this section of the Okanagan Sub, trains climb to their highest point and pass through the only tunnel on this line. And then they descend into the valley and on to Kamloops.